And in Greenwood County earlier this morning, a child was hit in a shooting. According to authorities with the Greenwood Police Department, the shooting happened around 7:15 a.m. today in the area of Beetle Avenue. Police arrived and found a child who was suffering from non-life-threatening injuries and was taken by EMS to a local hospital for treatment.